remove them.
Alright. All right. What's up? Sure. All right, I'm gonna throw here, come around here, and then have. Ready? I have removed her feet. Move around.
What's up? 2, 3, 5.
Wait, what?
2, 3, 5.
No, don't do all that crazy fucking numbers thing. I told you about that already.
What you
keep
me to
one
do?
Mark. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your hands off, man.
Gotta I can't move off. Because whenever I go in here, I keep putting my foot in here, there.
There's not enough room. There's nothing else you can do. You just gotta stay in the box. It's the ropes. Just act like they're ropes and don't
the step ropes are this little?
Just don't.
Work with it. Six, then jab, jab.
You go under the...
Yeah. No, you don't.
Duck.
I didn't say six. Oh, I didn't say six. And then go under my hand. This is what Brad tells me all the time. Whenever right, I do that...
Cool, you gotta let her know, though.
We go back.
So back to 1, 2. See this hand here? You're dropping it. Keep it in here. You gotta keep it up. That's it. Bring your hand right back up. Listen, when you do the 1, 2, don't go right back to it right away. When you do the 1, 2, keep back your hands. 1, 2, keep your hands back. Then you set up for the next one. You move. Move your sides. Move your head. There you go. That's it.
That's how you do it. That's
good. Don't follow him. Cut him off. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're not moving your hands.
Hey, one.
Just go. Come on. We're not professionals here. Just keep going. That's it. Keep going.
4. Whenever you cut me off and I stop.
What am I stopping at? 3 minutes?
Yeah.
Alright.
Look.
That's it.
Whenever. Stop.